It all started with a dream. A dream of caring for children and market women.
Really, it's a story from way back, way, way back, seeing a little girl in the marketplace walking barefooted and, you know, in the rain. And I just brought out money from my pocket. I think my mom sent me out to buy something for her, and I took out of money and bought her a pair of slippers. And then in secondary school, all I knew was I was going to help the less privileged, especially children of the market women. I never had a clue of, you know, the extent to which God is really wanting me to go.
Today, that dream has become the Activate Youth Camp. Activate Youth Camp is a 7-day residential personal development program for students in JS1 to SS2. The camp is focused on building support networks for the participants through friendship and trust. During these 7 days, over 100 young people will be equipped with the knowledge and practical experience in emotional intelligence, financial literacy, etiquette, communication, vision and goal setting, problem-solving skills, domestic arts, entrepreneurial skills, handcraft, and many more. These trainings will reinforce a solid foundation for our youth. Activate Youth Camp is a vision of Kike Lomo
and Marie Omova.
She is the founder of Annie's Place, a children's development company.
Thinking through my life, I've been able to put all this together. No one put me through etiquette, no one puts me through poise, hygiene and all that. But over time, picking things from people and deciding to be better for myself, you know, has kind of informed all the things that I put together for this camp. And it's like a total package. It's a personal development thing where you know that after all is said and done, I can stand and I can be whatever I want to be. That is basically what informed it.
The camp is designed to create a paradigm shift in the life of the participants. This shift will be achieved from the interaction with professionals in the faculties and skill schools.
Getting all the facilitators is really amazing to me. We got about 19 facilitators all together. And this is where we say that networking and friendship, relationship, is something that we should hold of, you know, we should hold very strongly. Practically everyone that came as a facilitator had been someone I met through my walk in life as a friend, some way back, some recently, is what has paid off.
The camp has been fantastic. I wish you could take 1,000 young people and put them together like this, and then maybe 2,000, you know. But for me, it's one step at a time. And then if you're able to properly impact one child, then you know that at least you impacted a family.
In fact, the skills, they gave us experts. They didn't even bring all these roadside skills. They gave us experts, fashion designers there, original fashion designers, even the arts and crafts, their authors, the facilitators, they are experts in their field. It was really fun.
From this camp, a spirit of enterprise, which has proven to be indispensable and crucial to the life of every adult, will be instilled in these children, equipping them for success in the next dispensation.
We started off with wanting just 100, being the first, you know, the first edition. But the demand was so high that eventually we got 120 kids. What we did was work with Lagos State Ministry of Education, where for the 6 different education districts, we got 10 kids from each district. That's the 6 zones from Lagos State. And then we worked with quite a number of NGOs that relate with kids in public schools. We have the LEARN, that's the Lagos Empowerment Network. We got Gold Crest Foundation. They brought kids that they work with, that they've worked with within the year. And a couple of other homes that relate with kids around. And a few parents that wanted their kids to benefit from what we have.
When I was coming, I was expecting just a normal camp for everybody. What I met here was super. It was great.
This camp have made me a better person by motivating me, by making me think positively, and by making me have a goal that I'm trying to achieve now.
My expectations that I had for this place have been met and exceeded. As in, I've been really blessed and empowered by this camp activity.
I really want to thank God for my life, for being activated, because activating this camp has activated my life to a way that I can never be a jester anymore. I am now a blaster to the world.
If you have a passion for something like me, I have passion for music. I play for a jazz band. All I just need to do is have more practice. Like emotional intelligence, they told us practice makes perfect.
And I really want to thank Activate Youth Camp for bringing me back to my religion. I could tell you this, it's been a while that I've prayed to my God, because Activate Youth Camp brings me back to my religion. And I'm so grateful and I'm proud of them.
Before coming to Camp Activate, my expectations were like a rough camp, like the ultimate search. We'll be jogging around and we have to starve or cook for ourselves. But when I came here, I realized it was a different thing. In fact, they're really treating us well. They're giving us good food. I met new people. Before, I was a very shy person. I don't like to come outside. I can't express myself. But coming to Camp Activate, I realized that if I keep it within me, it's going to die in there. So I have it in me and I have to express it.
In this Camp Activate, I learned the principle of working hard and preparing a fantastic finishing. I learned that 20% of fantastic work is better than 100% of nothing. I also learned that I must need to set my vision, and that without my goals, my vision is just an image I can never achieve. My goals are steps which make me achieve my vision. And through Camp Activate, I already know my vision fully. I've already planned my life, no problem.
The future of the Activate Youth Camp is to reach out to every child, irrespective of their tribe or locality.
Part of the vision or the mission of Annie's Place is to encourage child development policies, community participation in child development. We want to encourage as many individuals, corporate organizations, to join hands with us to ensure that every child develops to become better than they are or better than their parents are. So basically it's just to have a wake-up call for everyone to have it in their hearts to give back to this generation.
Activate Youth Camp is an investment in the lives of the youth of today, an investment in the future of our great country, Nigeria.
For my friends who did not come for this Camp Activate, I encourage you to come for the next one. But also, you do not need Camp Activate to activate something in your life. What you need to activate is already inside you. You just need to find it out.